All right, people. If your only goal in life is to change your appearance, whether it is in fitness, on a personal level, or a business, you are missing the point. You are not going to get the results that you want. What you need to do is change from the inside first, and then let the appearance change on itself. So, or by itself. So if you're in fitness and you think, oh, I'm going to start working out so I can get look better. Well, guess what? You aren't gonna get the results you want if you don't first change your heart and change your mind. If you don't change your heart and change your mind first, you'll never get the results you want. So as you move forward to improve yourself, think about that. I will talk more about this as the week goes on, but the top things you need to change are your attitude, your thoughts, and I'll come up with some more as the week goes. So you got to change your inside, your heart, and your mind before you can start changing anything on the outside. This isn't anything in life. You can dress a dog up to look like a clown, but its heart, it's still gonna be a dog. So it'll just be a goofy looking dog. So as you want to improve your life, you need to focus on what's on the inside. You need to change your habits, your attitude, and your thinking. I'll dive a lot more into this in the future, or this coming week, and we can kind of build on this and get better together. Keep owning it. Let's make tomorrow a better day.